are the five things that I learned this week.